Yeah, I just want to let you ladies in on a little secret how men think. And this ain't just men here in Tamworth. It's not just Australia. It's men worldwide. Men, and we're very sensitive men. Like when we look for that right girl, you know, we're kind of, you know, we're looking for the good girl, you know, to marry and like kind of, you know, introducing our mothers and all that kind of stuff, you know. And that's what we look for, you know. And men, you know, men can actually tell whether a girl is a good girl or a bad girl just by the way she dances. Men can just tell that, yeah. And like, it's true. It's true, men can just tell them, good girl, bad girl, you know, just from dancing. And like when you take a good girl to a disco, you know, a nightclub or something like that, you know, have we got some good girl music here? We'll just go straight. Oh yeah, that's nice too, yeah? And this is good girl music, yeah? Thank you, I like your face there, Mitch, on the sound. And good girls dance like this, yeah? And when you, love you, yeah? And when you take a good girl to a nightclub, she's not gonna look at any other man, she's just gonna look at you. And then top falls down, but she pulls that back up because she's a good girl. Oops. And you're thinking, wow, this is a good girl right here. I'm going to introduce my mother. My grandmama's Christian woman. She's going to love her. We're going to have some decent, wholesome children. Oops. And that's good girls. Girls, if you're gonna dance like that tonight, you're gonna get married. On the other hand, you got bad girls. Let's go straight into bad girls, eh? We'll go straight into it, yeah? Bad girls, when you take them to a nightclub, they're gonna look at everyone but you. Here we go. But some of us men, we don't discriminate. We're like the good, the bad, and the uncontrollable, yeah? The ones that like to loot, yeah? Okay.